Song written by Bill Withers and Skip Scarborough. Lovely Day is a very fantastic song, but the question is, with its upbeat feel and its happiness vibes, what is this song about? Well, here are the words from Bill Withers himself. He said, "The inspiration was the co-writer. We're all sponges in a sense. He put us around very nice people, and nice things come out of us. You put us around some jerks, and we practice being jerks. Did you ever notice the difference between your own personality when you're hanging out in a room full of jocks, or when you're hanging out in a room full of clarinet players? We all adjust. or the difference in the way you speak to your grandmother or your best contemporary friend. So Skip Scarborough, who was a songwriter that did Earth, Wind, and Fire stuff whenever I've collaborated with anybody, their role is predominantly music and mine is predominantly lyrics. People seem to leave me alone with that. Skip, just the way he was a very nice, gentle man. He would cause me in probing my thoughts. Something would occur to me that was more like he is. The way Skip was, every day was just a lovely day. He was an optimist. If I had to sit down with the same music and my collaborator had been somebody else with a different personality, it probably would have caused something else to cross my mind lyrically. So there is the meaning from Bill Withers himself. Not only is this a great song, I personally consider this one of the greatest songs of all time.